The news of Kate Spade's passing has come as a shock to us all. Not only was she a prolific and internationally loved designer with a keen eye for fresh designs, color schemes, and timeless products ranging from handbags, jewelry, fragrances, accessories, and home products, but she brought a playful approach to a sophisticated lifestyle. With the tagline "An exuberant approach to the everyday encourages personal style with a dash of incandescent charm," or as they call it, living colorfully, it's no wonder Kate Spade New York and the designer behind the name captured the hearts of so many. Here's a look into the life and work that propelled Kate Spade's fashion empire into not only a brand but a lifestyle. Born on December 24, 1962, in Kansas City, Missouri, the visionary designer was born Catherine Noel Brosnahan. According to biography, Spade began her career and spent 5 years at Mademoiselle magazine, eventually landing the role as senior fashion editor and head of accessories. It wasn't long before Spade decided to dip her toes in the design industry, leaving the magazine in 1991 to pursue her own fashion label, Kate Spade Handbags. With in-depth experience in the accessories world under her belt, she applied her skills to launch the line with crisp silhouettes and pops of color, her signature design elements that attracted her loyal following. It wasn't long after that she opened her quaint boutique in Manhattan's Soho neighborhood in 1993 and joined forces with her husband, Andy Spade.